Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to some more Resident Evil 3. So in the last video, guys, we had gotten into the little donut shop here, and we're going to go back to the subway station because we have that red box, which we need to use. Yoink! Yoinkus, yoinkus, yoinkus. Haha! Can't get to me. We're going to get through here. We need to go all the way back to the subway station because, yeah. Wait, how do I get back to the subway? Is there a way for me to get back to the subway station? It says I need to go. Oh, yeah. This way, the alleyway. Oh, you. I do have, assistant aim on, right? Yeah, so. Ooh, look at me go! Check it out. I can bash through the doors like that. That's gonna be useful. Alright, we need to go. Let's see. Yeah. You come over here. Come over here, and yoinkus! Oh, what the? Okay, I must say, he better not get me. Son of a bitch. Oh, great. My friend's trying to invite me to a party. God damn it. Oh, yeah. Here. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Zombies don't come in here, so. It says we need to put the jewel that is inside the box here. Let's do this. And then, red jewel. At purdy. So then we just put the red jewel in here, use, which gives us a grenade. Hey, well, how about that? Ain't that fancy? Let's go ahead and put some items away since I have a lot. So put away the extra herbs and stuff, all the stuff. I don't want any of that with me. Nope, I'm storing everything. And we're gonna go back to the original area and find the bobblehead that was around here somewhere. Oh yeah. It's on the desk. Bobblehead's right. Oh, he's normally there. He's normally right there on the desk where that right where the manifesto was. Oh, whatever. Alright guys, hang on a minute, I gotta be right back. Alrighty, so I need to head to the railway station now. Since I didn't go in here before. I was just so confused by so much stuff in this building, guys. It's like, ah, where do I go? Like, what do I do? And I've taken like 3 bites. Okay. Time to start shooting. So, no, I'm gonna get headshots. I fuel up. You're not dead yet. Yeah. Die. Yeah, my audio's delayed, guys. Oh, fire hose. Hey! We got a fire hose. Cool. What's in here? And I did find the second bobblehead that was in the storage room. Employee's memo. Got a shotgun for when it hits a breaking point. Locking up in the gun rack. Should be... Cut the chain and bust out that sucker. I pray we make it out alive. Ooh! Ooh, hello. Didn't I see bolt cutters somewhere? I don't know. We'll see. Let's go look up in here. Hey, another hand grenade, thank you. Gunpowder, thank you. I'm doing good on ammo, so I don't think I have to worry about that too much. Those bolt cutters, I think, might be in this room.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Oh, hello. Come here. Hey, donuts. I'm a fat donut-eating bastard. Can I have those? Oh, what's this? Railway memo, confirm the stations which train will stop, as well as which track segments will be used. Okay. I still don't have that. I think I can't unlock any of those cases until I do a second playthrough, because I think I have to buy the lockpick, in a, thing. Control panel? Oh, here we go.
Nothing.
What? Is there nothing there? Yeah, the audio's delayed, guys. Sorry about that. Hang on a minute. We got the fire hose. Is there anywhere else I can go? No? Okay. Alright, well, let's go back out this way, I guess. Where is the thing yet? I don't remember. I don't think we've gone through here yet. I can't go through yet. I need a chain. Where's the thing at? God damn it. I gotta figure out where the chain's at, guys. I feel really stupid. Oh, here we go. That's where I saw that handgun ammo. Okay. Okay, so we got that. Okay, we need to head back. Need to find where the who's and what's it's. Oh wait, barrel. No wait, no. That's what I wanted to do. There was a construction worker that whose body's. Oh, hi. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Go for a headshot. What? Lock onto the head, goddammit. Oh, really? Assisted doesn't even help me. Goddammit. I don't need to waste ammo like I did last time. Alright, she down. See, when they are stiff like this, I don't think they're dead. Okay, they're dead. They good and dead. Yeah. Give me gunpowder. Thank you. What? She's not dead? What the fuck? Bullshit. What the fuck was that? I don't have any health items either. God damn it. I knifed her. She didn't move. When they don't move, that means they're dead. Son of a bitch. Oh, you fucking asshole. Die. Yeah. Just cut him up. Do it a lot of times. Make sure he's dead. I can't prove it. You must see, you fucking grab me. We're gonna have a problem. Okay. Not gonna touch that body. Go back this way. Wait a minute. Oh god, I'm going the wrong way. I gotta go back to the alleyway where the fucking fire hose is at. I was about to say, he better not be alive. That's Jill grunting. Yeah, he's dead. I know you're in pain, Jill. Just give me a minute. I'll find out where the damn thing is at. Oh yeah, I gotta go through the donut shop. I can cut through there to get back to where I need to go. Skip over all this. I don't know if I'm missing anything, guys, so if I am, I apologize. Cut through here. Yeah, fuck you guys. Go back this way to the alley that's on fire. We'll get fire hose. Fire hose time. Let's go. Rah, rah, shut up. Fire hose time. Look at me being a firefighter. Yeah. Awesome and stuff and things. Reactor power at the substation. Okay. Let's go in here. The bolt cutters! Ooh, I want to go get the shotgun. I know where that's at. What the? Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck is that? It makes me wonder, am I actually getting a... Am I actually getting a thing here today, or I mean, not today, but like in this playthrough, or no? Like a lockpick, I don't know. Anyways, guys, that is going to do it for this episode of Resident Evil 3. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. Sorry if I get turned around a lot, guys, and I'm kind of cutting it in and out, because I'm trying to play this game on my own without knowing anything, so I'm looking at a guide to do this, so I'm kind of like cutting him in and out of areas, so yeah. So, hopefully you guys still enjoy it, so yeah. So, thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you guys next time. Hey guys, thanks for watching today's video. Remember, if you liked the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't done so already, make sure you subscribe. If you have any other ideas for videos that you would like me to do in the future, or have any other games that you would like me to play, let me know in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time.